Are you Australian?
Yes.
What brings you here today?
This protest.
And do you live here?
No, I'm just travelling through. I'm on holiday. I spent a whole day here supporting Hong Kong people.
Well, you're not worried. Obviously, Aussies, when they hear you're coming to Hong Kong, they your friends didn't tell you maybe not to come.
No, look, I'm old. I'm over 60. I have my own heart. And I just find that we need to be showing our support in countries like this that value their freedom, like we do in Australia.
Where are you from in Australia?
In Adelaide.
Good on you, mate. How long's your holiday?
I go home in 2 days' time. So I'm just travelling through.
What a way to spend a holiday, eh?
That's right.
Have you ever seen a protest where it seems so civilised?
No.
People sitting on the ground.
I'm quite amazed how organised they are. But what I like best is the lots of young people here. That's what really moves my heart. Young people, they want to take control of their future, because it's their future. You know, it's not the older generation, it's them. Because they realise once they lose what they have, they'll never get it back.
And looking at this, how could it... We've seen a lot of violence here spark in little places. Could you tell... Would it seem like the protesters here would start violence?
No way in the world. All I've met is really kind-hearted people, just sincere in what they believe, and just feel their rights are being... overcome.
So what would you put down the escalation to violence?
Well, I'd hope it wouldn't happen, but I'm just really fearful that the Chinese government or Hong Kong might push the Chinese government too hard. And if they do that, then what I'm really fearful about, it could be like another Tiananmen Square. And that was just a disgrace for the world. Just turn their back on that.
Have you been here before?
No, my first time here.
Good on you, mate. Good on you.